Here we go. This is going to be our second dive of the day on the Vandenberg off the coast of Key West. Not quite as clear as it was on the first dive. Did see more marine life. I think there was three big groupers. If you pay close attention, there are at the bottom, which we never did reach. I think we were 125 feet somewhere in there. Also saw a bull shark swimming around on the bottom there if you look real close. And turtle. And I think a few barracudas and a few reef fish, but pretty nice dive. The weather was coming in. I guess we had some kind of tropical depression. Debbie, I guess, is what was coming on shore here shortly. So that was going to cut the diving short, but enjoy the video. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, you should see the bull shark coming up just after this grouper starts to get out of the frame. If you look straight to the bottom, you don't see it much. I just caught him out of the corner of my eye, or I'd have probably got a little better view. But that's pretty cool to see him out there, kind of in the middle of nowhere, this where the ship is scuttled.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Crash landing.
Is your personal?
Yes, sir.